Hello guys, welcome back to my Scum Single-player. And you joined me basically right where we left off. I just did a bit of looting, and I found, as you can see in my hand, an empty gas can. Which is awesome. Literally the first thing I found. Because... the truck that we have... just here, but it is empty. Yes. Do I still have some batteries? One battery, that might be enough to get it started. Take a couple of these in case there's a drop on the way. Egg, I better eat that. I found these as well, but I've got no shells for them, so what are you going to do? Yeah, I was looking at the map, and there's a fuel station just up the road through the florist. So, quickly going to give this a once over. And basically, that is where we're going to head. I hope. Get some fuel at long last for this truck. Then we will be moving on. What's strange? Let me just check the shop because there's sometimes some weapons in the shop. Is there are no zombies here? And I don't know why there are no zombies here. Ah, okay, yes, there are. Yes, there are. Yeah, okay. Just let her be. Let her be. There's no gun there, I couldn't see. Right. Let's head to the petroleum stationian then, shall we? Which is... down this path. Left. I'm going to get some fuel. Hopefully. As of last time, like I said, my body fell through the floor, so I lost everything. I did manage to scramble a weapon together from that complex where we were, which is very handy. Oh, there's a hunting hut up there. There might be some shells or something. It's always good to go and check that. Hit that. No. I've also got some lime soda. Keep me going. Not a lot of food, though. Just that one egg that I took from the truck. Right, let's just quickly go and check this. Because there might be... oh, I see a zombie up there. Might be some... that was a bear, I believe. And there is a zombie chasing it, or it being chased by a zombie. No shells, 22. I just saw the... okay. Just saw a zombie... wow. That thing is getting yeah, there's the... oh no, it's a pig. Being chased. There he goes. slap. And then another one. Okay, you two go and keep that self-entertained with that. That's fine. Right. Let's get back down here. Back on track. Yeah, so how's everyone been? Hope everyone has been keeping good. In the heat waves that we have been having across the world. Certainly across Europe, anyway. Is... pretty hot, I have to say. Pretty hot. I also need to mention there is some... I'm going to say bad news, but it might be bad news. There is some... oh, cash. Some news regarding the multiplayer server. So the admins have... again, basically been playing around and have wiped the server once again, so we've lost everything after we just got the vehicle. There's one more video to come out, which will have already come out by the time you see this one. So yeah, there's one more to go of Childs Goodwood, but they've have changed the server and the server rules so much that how I was playing on that server is almost now not really possible, because they were doing, they have changed it to be more of a PvP server, so player versus player, and they want more gang warfare, and they want more raiding and looting, and not looting, but raiding and killing each other and stuff like that. They want it more player versus player context, so that's how they've now set the server up, which is a little bit difficult for me to continue the story how I was doing with my character, because the whole interaction process and the role-playing process has kind of been not turned off. They're still hoping to have, you know, role-play initiated, but it's not going to be on the friendly side. It's going to be more on the "who are you, get off my property before I kill you" kind of side, and then basically shoot them anyway. So I don't really know what to do with it. I would like to keep it going. Unfortunately, like I said, we've already lost everything, so that's all gone. Go the open way. Yeah, we've lost everything, so that's all gone. All my stuff's gone. But how I was playing, you know, with a prisoner being thrown on the island and trying to escape, basically. Find if I can escape. I might still be able to do that. I don't know. Jesus, I thought that was a bloody zombie, but it was a feeding hut. Scared the crap out of me. I might still be able to do that, but either way, it is going to be pretty much completely different to how the previous videos for the multiplayer server have been. Like I said, I'm not the server admin. I just play on the server, so I follow by the rules. And if this is what the server guys want, then so be it. I'll just have to adapt to try and fit it in. But I don't know if I should completely kill off the character that we had and basically start afresh. or if I should start keep him and sort of somehow try to involve him in the situation. Right, I just need to start paying attention now, because there will be somewhere right there Mr. Explosive. And I really hope there's only one. Whoa! What's happening with me missing all my shots? I don't actually know if I've got any ammo left. Yes, I do. Right. I don't know what was happening there, but I sort of... Right, we've got no bullets left in that mag. I don't have another mag. So I actually don't have any more bullets. That's not good. But we got rid of the worst threat. That's the worst threat gone. No, I don't want to chop. I want to search. Okay, not much. That in my hand. Hoping there will be maybe some ammo in here. Maybe another weapon. A hunter sometimes spawns in the petrol stations. Need to get in first. There's another one there. Money. At least it's not a beeper, though. For one thing. Beepers can go to hell. Okay, switch to the axe. Let's see if anyone is in here. No, they're not. Good. Ooh, screwdrivers. Always useful. A weapon. Cash. Always useful. Hope. I'll have to leave it. I don't have the space. That hood is handy, though. I've already got a jacket on. Alright, where did this guy go? Oi! There you are. Whoops. This might be a bit tricky. Doing it this way. That's another beeper. Right. He just spawned in. I'm gonna have to be a bit careful with him. Ow! Always the big ones. Oh man, if you had an axe to the head, you would be dead. He's dead. Right. What do I do here? Because I don't want him. Can I launch this? Right, hopefully that will attract him. And he'll start beeping. Maybe he'll go off on his own. Ow. Yeah, there he is. But he's not beeping. Why is he not beeping? Come over here, dude. Anything else? Oh, soda can. Let's throw a soda can at him. Yoink. Look, I'm right here, look. You can see me. Come on. He's not going to come in, is he? I'm going to have to entice him in. There's two of them. I just heard the second one and I don't know where he is. Ah, dear, oh dear. I hate these things. I really hate these beeper things. Is that another one? Oh, there's a tree. Right. Quietly does it. Quietly does it. We've got the fuel. Fuel is good. I really don't want to be chased by these things. He is coming closer. Oh, right on his noggin. Problem is, I have no idea where the second one is. I just don't know where he is. There's definitely two there. Can't hold scrap metal? Right, I think just going to have to run for it. I'm going to throw a screwdriver at its face. Let's try that. Where is he? There he is. You can't throw screwdrivers? Oh. Okay. You can't throw screwdrivers. Bugger. Get rid of that. Eat my egg. And I think we're just going to have to run away. To be honest. Nothing else in here, is there? Nope. Right. Get rid of that. And we run away. Run away. Make sure no one is chasing me. Oh, good. Okay. We have fuel. Fuel is good. Now, let's head back. See if we can get this car going. Truck. Pickup truck. So yeah, as I was saying, the multiplayer server is going to change. Unfortunately. And I haven't decided what I'll do yet, but I'm sure, you know, you'll see when the video goes live what I've decided to do with it. That's an animal. I have no ammo, no arrows, no nothing. I want to get away from this place now. Been here far too long. Died far too many times. Have a little breather. I want to get the car, go up to a trader, sell what we can sell, and get myself organized a bit. It's always difficult when you first spawn into Scum for the first time. You got the first, you know, till you get yourself established with at least a weapon and some rounds. It can be. See, there's loads of them. But I'm sorry, I'm just going to ignore you. It can be very difficult to sort of survive at the beginning. Especially with the settings that I've got, because they hit damn hard, man. And there's lots of them. Lots of them. I've bumped up all the multipliers a lot. It's like, I think it's set to 15 right now. The damage multiplier and the spawning probability and the amount. I've gone really hard, and it has been hard, as you can see, because I've died so many times already. Two or three hits, you know, proper full contact hits. It's good night, senorita. Sleep tight. Sleeping with the fishes. But at least we got some fuel. I can get the truck back to that station. Ah, I have no ammo. Hungry. Can you use the axe to open this? Must be able to. Not sure about that, though. Let's test it. Yes. Right. Let's just hold here for a second, and have some baked beans. I like baked beans. Baked beans are nice. Baked beans on toast. Or in the breakfast, full English breakfast, scrambled egg, sausages. Baked beans are good. Very good. Let's just see. Come on, hurry up, finish this off. Got no more 9mm. Got no arrows. No backpack. I really am struggling a bit here, I have to say. Even though I have increased the spawn probability of weapons and loot by a bit, I haven't gone OTT to make it too easy. I have made it very difficult for myself. Which is fine, it's a challenge. But, Yeah, as soon as you get a weapon, basically, it with ammo, it becomes a lot easier. As soon as you get a projectile weapon, it can be a bow, it can be a pistol, or a rifle, whatever, it doesn't matter. As long as you have something that shoots a projectile at them. Running completely the wrong direction here. But to go toe-to-toe with the melee, brawling, one-on-one, okay, you might be able to survive. But like I said, two, three hits, and you won't survive. So, to begin with, it's always difficult, and you sort of have to take it slow and steady. You know, clear out the buildings, check. Because if you get five of those things on you, man, game over. And if you get them explosive things chasing you, no way. As we found out in my multiplayer series, I think it was episode 20, 19, 20, 21, something like that. The only reason I survived that explosion is because there was a wall there. So, if I was outside that wall, I would have been dead. Right, almost there now. I hope this battery is enough to get it going. There's only 6 uses of it. It should give me enough just to get it started, at least. And then once it's started, obviously it will charge up on its own. So I don't want to have to now go hunting for batteries, to be honest. I'm completely running in the wrong direction here. I have no idea where I'm going, what I'm doing. So, go and get this car and get out of this town. I've spent far too long in this town. That'll do. Problem is, I have now left this town and I am now coming back to this town. So they are all going to have respawned. Point there. Right. I think this cause for a little bit of preparation before we go in here. Cut into small sticks. I'm going to have to get rid of a few things, I think. Crafting. Craft a wooden arrow. I think this can fit in the sporran bag. Just need to check this. Yes, it does. Good. Right, okay. Get some arrows going here. It give me the projectile weapon that I was talking about, because I will need it. I will most certainly need it. 7. Hopefully that will do. Hopefully that will do. Let's... I mean, I could run all the way around and come back to the truck. I just want to check this garage. Maybe there's a battery in it. Those. There is a crowbar and some motorcycle boots and a diary. There'll be probably be nothing in there. Right, okay. So I've chickened out. I'm going to go the long way around. Just. Just want to get to the car at least. I don't want to waste my arrows on these stragglers, basically. But there's quite a lot of them. But like I said, the multiplier is quite large. Let's get into this little house here. And then we can arrow the ones that are in the way from the window. I hope. Ooh, he's going to see me. Certainly going to hear me. In we go. Switch to the axe just in case. Oh, nobody in here. Okay, good. Anything in here of use? Ooh. Yes. Right. Hello, I'm over here, dude.
Yoo-hoo.
They really are stupid. But then again, they are brain dead, I guess. You gonna come round? Come on, come round. Hello. It won't do it. Hello. There you go. Good night. Oh. And here you guys come. Go. Right. Easy does it. Don't know who saw me. Someone saw me. Hello. How did you see me? Wow. I don't know how you saw me, but okay, whatever. Oi. Get these back. Not worried too much about looting them just yet. What I need to do. There's not one there. There might be one around here. Nope, good. Is open that gate. So we can charge up and drive out. Pole. Ring. Nothing. Nothing of interest, really. A radio. A little poop scooper. Another thingy. Screwdriver. Right. I'm gonna open this gate. There we go. Also, need to get rid of you. That was a very bad shot. And we run back to the building. Because I'm a chicken. You following? Oh. I would... Oh, it's so close. I think I might have to make a dash for that. Or is it 6? Or 8? I think it might be 8, actually. Another annoying bug. For some reason it doesn't... You get caught on the door when you're trying to go through it. Right, let's get rid of the 22. Take this. And I'm going to go and chase the drop. Where is it? South. Oh, it's right there. I want that drop. I want that drop. I've been in this building. Ooh, big guy. Get rid of you then. Okay, let him come in a bit closer. arrows back. Just down there. Three. That's not good. I need to get rid of that one. Let's get rid of that one and go and get that drop. That's a pig, it's not a bear. As long as it's a pig, I don't care. Easy, easy, easy. Told you they hit hard. Alright, it's only a C1. Shouldn't be too bad. I want this drop. Quickly. Using all my arrows here. Right. Through the forest. There it is, just over there. It's not too far away, that's good. I know that this is the only problem with the single player, is that the drops basically drop right next to you. As you can see, it's not very far away from me. Whereas on the multiplayer server, it's much more random. Not quite sure how that is or why that is, why it's not the same sort of random process as it is. Close the door. How many is it? Six. Okay. Take out some bobby pins. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. One for luck. Seven. Lockpick. 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 We'll go unlock them and then we'll go through them and hope that there's a weapon in here. Oh, come on. Oh, it's a good job I did one for good luck. There we go. There's one. There's two. There's three. That was very close. Please give me a good weapon and lots of ammunition. A backpack would help, actually, as well. Three. Last one. There we go. Right. What do we got? Boring. What do we got? Ooh, a katana. I'll take that. Most definitely that will give me enforced locks. Wow, that's a lot of beer. I'll take them. Ha ta 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 ta. Oh, don't know what to do here. Is that a bear or a pig? I don't know. Pig. He's running the other way. Right. Let's get back to where we were. Let us get back to where we were. But I'm glad I got this. This will come in handy, I have to say. Yes, one of them has spotted me, I know. And now she's vanished. The one that was in here. We've got a bit of money. Hello, love. Whoops. Two hits from the katana and the skinny one is down. I will search her, though. I like how your finger sticks out when you're doing that. That's quite funky. Right. Headings. Just check here quickly. This is where I started. Yep. Right, let's go and get this fuel can. Which is in this house. That's a bear. Who has just seen me. That is going to make life a bit harder. Ah! That's not fair. Need to make a dash. Okay, before he comes back. Because he will come back. He will most certainly come back. Right. Let's fill her up. Excellent. And now, it doesn't give me a lot, does it? I need to get rid of something. I honestly thought I had more batteries than that. But I guess I don't. Will that use all six or just one at a time? All six. Did it give me anything? It did. I should be able to get this going. Let's go. Please. Start. Oh, thank you. We're on the move! And we need to go back to that petrol station. We are on the move. Finally. A vehicle. At long last. Ooh. I can't believe that bear donked me. Cheeky bear. Very cheeky bear. Right. Suppose we could check out this complex quickly. But I don't have a lot of battery though. I really need to... Oh, I thought I was going to roll it then. Don't have a lot of battery. Need to give this thing a bit of a charge. Oh look, there's another vehicle there. Come on. Come chase me. Come chase me away. They're good zombies. And... yep, I love how they turn around and go, oh shit! Don't stall it. Or crash it. It's like, oh no, he's coming back, he's coming back. Squish, squish, squish. They're dead? Yeah. Right, let's just do a few donuts. Get the thing charged up a bit. So it can drive again. I don't know if you've seen any. Maybe you watched... Ray Kitt's live stream with Thomas Laff and one other guy whose name I can't remember off the top of my head when they were talking about 0.8. 0.8 is coming very soon, guys and girls. Very soon, 0.8 will be with us. And they also confirmed that modular vehicles will be included in 0.8. And that is something that I have been waiting for, personally myself, for a very long time. Right. We got a bit of oomph. We've woken up the entire village. Basically. Oh, it's a C2 that that bear hit me with. I stand corrected. I wondered why my health was going down. I only thought it was a C1 that he got me with. But I was wrong. But again, a bit of cash. I'm in desperate need of healing myself, I think. Yes. What can I... This is the only thing I can use. I was going to say, I wondered why my health was going down. I didn't think it was that bad, what he did, but... I was wrong. Right, at least that will stop me from bleeding. No sepsis either. There we go. Let's just give this a quick flick through. Need to reorganize my inventory. Not much. I actually thought there'd be some ammo in there. That's what I need. 9mm. Another axe. Might as well take it. I can sell it. Yeah, look, there's a 4x4 there. The problem is that, as we know, down by the fuel station is the explosive ones. Oh, there's two in there. Probably two in there too. Not going to engage. Close the door. I did close the door. Another screwdriver. They're everywhere. Really need a backpack. Oh, none. There might be some ammo. in the barn just behind me. Boots here sometimes up top. Maybe some, but it's normally 22, but I have found 9mm there before, so it's worth a quick check. You outside? Yes, there you are. Whack. Aha. They did. He stayed dead. I can hear another one. But I can't see it. Where are you? In the building? I guess he's inside. All right. Let's see what's up here. Maybe some 9mm. Because I don't know how I'm going to get past... No, nothing. Don't know how I'm going to get past the... Is that a needle? Handy. Without any ammo, I don't know how I'm going to get past the explosive one, to be honest. Because if they hit the car, they will blow it up. Get off me roof. Right, let's head over to the petrol station and refill her. At least we got the vehicle though, that's the most important thing. There it is, there's a petrol station. The rocks. These are gonna... Whoa, where am I going? A bit slippery? Very slippery. Charging up the battery. Do not hit that tree.
Oh.
Right, there's the beeper by the tree there. All I've got to do is just taginate them enough. Yeah, there he is, look. Gonna come running or? Not really. Not really. Strange. Are they stuck or something? This is where it gets a bit dangerous. Because if that thing hits me, game over already. Good, there's one. Another one just there, look. Squish, squish. Where is he? Still over there. I mean, you would do this in real life, wouldn't you? You wouldn't get out and engage them hand to hand. You'd just run them over. A snow plow on the front of it. And just, you know, run through them, basically. There's the explosive one. That's the one I want to keep an eye on. Oh, he's running. Yep. Got his attention now. One way to charge the battery up. I guess. He's still running? Ah, he ran back. Almost lost it again. Oh, I stand corrected. He didn't run back. Just blow up already, will you? Please? Oh, boom. I just want to refill my car. As soon as we hear that nice explosive sound, we can be on our way. That's exactly the sound I was looking for. Right, he's gone. Now I just gotta get rid of the others. Ow. Indestructible stop sign. No. See, if that would have happened, then that explosive one was still there, I would have been dead. Come on, come out onto the road where I can get some traction. Keep following me. Follow the big blue truck. Good zombies. Follow the big blue truck. Might not be enough speed to kill them. Bonk, bonk, bonk. And bonk. Ooh, I missed. Bonk. Bonk. Pretty sure there's one left. There she is.
Oh no!
She's dead. Right. Let's fill her up. Let's fill her up. Fill. To the brim. I hope. And the nearest trader is Situ Town. So I guess that's where we'll head, to the island. Also do. Let's fill this. Scoop. Nice. Okay then, guys. I'm gonna head to the trader. Charge the battery up. It will get us going a bit. But mission... could go... No, I need to go this way, don't I? Yeah. Mission 1 is successful. We have fuel. We have a vehicle. We can now head... to the trader. And start... trading stuff. Selling stuff. And then start taking on bigger stuff. That's not another drop, is it? That must be the same one. Yeah, it's the same one. No idea. Without a compass, I'm useless. I really am. Top of mountain. That's where I need to go. Top of mountain. On road. Could be road here. Yes. And I need to go all the way up that squiggly stuff. Should be road. Should be road. Road. Dirt track. Road good. Please don't be rock. Ooh, close rock. Yeah, I need to follow this all the way up now. No, no, losing control, losing control. Held it, held it. Right, well, thanks very much for watching, guys and girls. I'm going to head up to the trader. And that's an odd place to find one of those. I have to remember that, because that's on my list. I said one of everything. We got the truck. I know where the SUV is, but I'm... We can always find another one. And there's a quad there as well. So, thanks very much for watching. And I'll catch you all on the next one.